Welcome back. Sorry about the slightly abrupt ending of the previous video. I got called away to eat pizza. This new pizza restaurant's opened quite close to me, called Pizza Formaggio. It's very good. If you're in North Finchley, you should go there. They do seem a bit short of customers. They also haven't quite worked out how to run a restaurant yet, so we've been giving them some tips. But they're very friendly. Right. Now I was just thinking about... we found Edinburgh, haven't we now? Let's go and see where it is. In terms of tech... So it'll be at that tech, the current tech speed will take us 24 turns to get to astronomy if we go straight there. That should enable us to take rationalism as our opener. I doubt we'll be able to steal astronomy. We might be able to steal compass though. We can't see a... She in a golden age, do you think? Yeah, they haven't... once they've established surveillance, we can find out what's going on there, but it doesn't look... That's a lighthouse. It's not clear whether they've got compass or not. I don't think that she'll have gone towards... we know that she's got one Renaissance tech, but I doubt it will be astronomy. Anyway, I think next turn. I hope there wasn't anything else I was supposed to do then. So I'm hoping to steal a lot of the techs at the bottom of the tree.
No.
Yeah, and then we'll... buy the university in our capital, we'll have to build them everywhere else. But the essence of this strategy is really that we get the universities up quite quickly. We settle the four cities, we grow them to a decent size so that by the time we hit education we can man universities in all four of them. And sort of curiosity. So, yeah, we don't want the Angora Wat. I used to be able to get the porcelain tower from education, of course, which made it, which was worth doing. But there's nothing. So, I guess we could build the university here. Save our gold because we could do research agreements and so on. It'll probably be quite quick to build. We'll see how long it takes to build. Right over here, stable, garden, amphitheatre. Don't particularly want any of those. So let's build a unit. I'm going to build a horseman here, I think. So I've decided I want to keep this spot blocked off where the city could go. Which is this one, isn't it? So I'll just move this warrior onto there. And then I'll get a horse, and I'll put the horse there. And that will keep it nice blocked off. Okay, so off we go. Today's tea is Americano with milk. It's some morning here. I'm using Union Revelation coffee beans. They're very good. It's their espresso blend. I think they make a couple of different ones. It's coffee beans from a variety of different countries. It's fairly traded. I'm not normally very... enthusiastic about that. I think we need the markets everywhere, don't we? That's the first thing to do. Okay, so education next turn. We will of course get the research agreement coming due at some point before too long, which will help us get astronomy. And we should see how our spy is getting on. Has he established surveillance yet? I'm not sure. Okay, so we'll establish surveillance next turn. We can see how long it'll take us to steal that tech. We do want to keep the low value techs open, because that increases the speed at which we can steal techs. So if we can steal acoustics, that'd be quite good, because this, I understand the speed that you can steal the tech, that depends on what the average value of the tech you're going to steal would be, and so we'll steal it. We'll be able to steal all of those techs, presumably. We may not be able to steal this, but so we should be able to steal it quite quickly, is what I'm saying. And I think we're just going straight into compass. Yeah, I mean, we want the National Treasury at some point, but let's get to compass first. Right, so that's a road. We've got a road, which is quite good. Is that... yeah, it's quite a respectable gold per turn, considering we're out of Golden Age. So we're getting 16 from the trade routes, and we're spending 9 on tile maintenance, so we're making quite a good profit on that road. And we'll build another one. Over to our other city. We definitely want a road everywhere just to keep our communication open apart from anything else. Okay, so we'll just keep doing these tiles. Over here, let's just have a quick look at our cities. So, this one. Yeah, that's fine. I could work the market actually, but it's only 2 gold, so... what about the, so let's see, if we wanted to build a university, we could do that in 9 turns, or we could buy one. We can buy one quite easily, I think, because we've got 3 horses we can sell, so providing we can find someone to pay for the horses. And I've got a lot of spare salt. Theodora doesn't want salt. So we need to get round to meeting the other civs. I'm not going to want to build any more horse units, so I can sell those 3 horses. And hopefully, yeah, Theodora will want them. She's got the horse unit, so we'll sell them to her. Okay.
Μέλημα.
That took you a while. 135. That's right, isn't it?
Έθελες τι?
Oh, no, she doesn't want the horses. That's annoying.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα...
Okay. Theodora doesn't want horses. Boudica won't want horses because she's got horses.
I trust you are a friend to liberty.
Yeah, I'm a great friend to liberty.
I'm listening.
So, he will pay me for the horses.
Is the following trade of interest to you?
So that would be 123, I think. 117. Okay, so we'll take 117. Trade of
interest to you? Alright.
And then we'll buy this university. I think that's the best thing to do. Oh, it's 660. Yeah, I'd better just get the other, I need 47 gold, which is slightly annoying. I need to sell 3 gold per turn. But I think we should probably go for that. So, we'll go to Boudica. Yeah, let's do that. No, actually, let's go for Theodora. Because then at least if she does declare on us, we'll get our gold per turn back.
Μέλημα.
So, 3, what were you giving for that?
Ακούω.
67, presumably.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα τεσσαλοτρία.
Okay, now finally. university, and then we can stick some people in there, because we've got all these spare people, so we really should get them doing something useful. Well, I think I will keep that one, rather than put it in the market. There's only one more gold in the market. I'm not going to generate the Great Merchant. And so, we'll churn out the Great Sciences reasonably quickly there. And the other ones will just all build the university when they've got the opportunity. But they're much smaller, so I'm getting quite a big university bonus from that city. I'll bring up the city screen and see how much research it's producing. Okay, so that's my other archer on the road there. On this archer to go to Helsinki. They're free to garrison the units, so well, that's an interesting route. Yeah, I guess I might as well. I'll just drop them into the water. Right. So let's have the mint here. The Garden and National Epic we may want at some point, but we want to keep a... We want all our cities. This will produce a great scientist quite soon, probably by the time the universities are up. So then they'll all be producing great scientists, and great scientists 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5 should come out at regular intervals. And so we want to be a bit careful with the Garden and the National Epic, because that might mess up the generation. So I'm just going to build a mint here. I'm going to mine that. I didn't actually mean to investigate what everyone was doing, didn't I? Oh yes, okay, so here we've done that, it's got the university. Over here, that's fine. So obviously we'll do the university next. Yeah, and so we'll need to work out which... We might want to work this farm when we grow it in 2 turns. Or we might want the lumber mill. And over here I think we'll probably take that farm. Keep growing. And we've got quite a nice growth rate there. So that's fine. And yeah, we'll get to size 7 very soon. And then we'll fill out the mines. And then once the university is built, we'll put those people into the university. But so by the time the university is built, we'll have size 8. And we can keep working all these tiles and put 2 people in the university. We'll still have 7 food or whatever. And over here, that looks fine. But we are going to want a tile. We'd quite like to get that deer up, because these 2 cities are both going to grow, they can't both work that farm. But we've got these other 2 farms we can have as well, so we can get a worker over to do something, that'll be fine. Okay, Hong Kong is out of the Celts. And also the advantage of getting the university in Stockholm is it increases our tech, which is going to increase the amount of tech we get from the research agreement. Okay, so I think we'll just continue along here. Farm all the way along the river. We've got a lot of river farms in this game, which is nice. There's still got one there as well. And we might get that one. Yeah, that one as well, ain't it? So it depends whether Antioch gets it first. See what happens. Certainly, at the moment, I don't particularly want to buy those tiles, so let's go over there. Oh, how's the spy getting on? He presumably has established surveillance now. Okay, yeah, so it's going to take 8 turns to steal the text, not too bad. Right. I'll land. Actually, I might as well land there. Okay. And the horse is going to block the place where there could be a city, which is there. I'm just going straight there. Excellent. Okay, so they just stay there, and just in case anyone felt like putting a city down there, which would be annoying. And it's not a terribly bad place to be anyway. I mean, Theodora, I suppose it's possible Theodora will think they're an invasion force, but we'll be happy enough to say that we won't attack her. Ooh, we're not going to be attacking her for a very long time, if at all. Right, so I've got this worker, I guess I... I'm going to go over and do that deer. Because somebody needs to do that. Right. Oh, I finished compass. Excellent. Should we go straight into astronomy? I think we should do that. Getting to astronomy quickly is it's not going to be bad, because we need to find the other sieves and so on. And, oh, who's grown? Burke has grown. Right, so presumably Burke has taken the farm, yes, which is fine. But what's Sitinga doing then? Yeah, okay, so we really want a lumber mill over there. Or once we get this, I suppose I could wear the deer and... No, I'll just do it like that, it's fine. I want this city to grow. Man, you won't be able to grow if I work the deer. Yeah, let's do that. You take this deer, we'll get the camp up there quite soon, and then you can have the farm in the city 2. Now this is the only places where our cities are overlapping their workable area. These two tiles, these four tiles. And for a tour game, you don't really want much overlap, but we're starting to get a bit blocked in by the time we built Burka. Because we wanted to get that marble, so we couldn't really go down here, which would otherwise have been quite nice. I mean, over here would have been a good place as well, but it's too far away. No, so we've got pretty decent cities. We've got plenty of food, so we're quite nicely. Okay, so moving to Helsinki there. Okay, so you just fortify there. We are considerably out-teched here, as you can see. But we'll sort that out soon enough. Alright, go to the deer. Good, Helsinki, fortify there. And we'll be able to build the observatory. Not mind you that I've built the university yet, so. Sorry, I've moved my microphone away from Mel. I hope you could hear that. I was saying that we could build the university. Right, let's do the harbour here. That's definitely a building we're going to want. And over here, I've probably got enough mines to be getting on with, so let's do the road. Yeah, so we get this road up. That's all looking quite nice, I think. Right, so I'll just carry on with that. Actually, we could take that farm now. excessively micro, but let's just do that. There you go. So yeah, that's fine. Like that. So we could do with a... we'll get that tile pretty soon, which we can lumber mill. Yeah, we should get some of the other specialist slots up the workshop. We could put somebody in there. So. But we'll go to astronomy first. Taking a very skewed sort of tech tree. Who needs orders? Okay, you build a road. Because, yeah, we're just going straight to astronomy. Except for... yeah, we didn't actually need construction. In fact, we don't need any of those. You can get to astronomy without discovering mining, which would be interesting. But apart from those techs at the bottom, we're just completely beeline for astronomy, which we'll get very soon, which is nice. Of course, we're getting through the text quite a lot faster now with the university up, which was the whole point.
Oh,
yep, I'm happy to renew that. So, we want to save up some gold here. I quite like to allow that mercantile city-state, because we continue growing. This happiness is going to get eaten up quite quickly. We will get the Circus Maximus up fairly soon. Okay, you can farm that. And you can build a road. It's a huge city. I mean, not huge by the AI standards, but huge by the human platform standards. Which is good, it's producing a ton of research. Okay, I'm just going to check my city, my citizens. That's fine. Okay, over here, so... yeah, we really ought to get a lumber mill there. But that's fine, because we've got the university in three turns, so we can take that, we'll take that man off then. So that's fine, and then one term will produce another person, so the next person to go to the university. And then here we're now working all those tiles, university in four turns, these people will go into it, and then we'll grow some more people. So we'll continue growing at this rate 7 when there's two in the university. This is going to be quite nice. And over here, has everyone done a Colosseum, by the way? Colosseum and Circus. He hasn't done a Colosseum, you better do that. Since we will want to do the Circus Maximus. Everyone else has got one. Alright. I mean, this road is technically unnecessary because we will be able to connect these using the harbours, but I think probably we all will... got very low happiness now, haven't we? It's worth having the road because we need to, I want to maintain communication between these cities. Okay, oh, we did the university here, didn't we? That's pretty obvious. We wouldn't mind hitting some more culture at this stage because we're going to get a Centurion Renaissance very soon. Oh, and be able to steal a tank stone as well. That's quite nice. And the research agreement should come due, shouldn't it? Fairly soon. We want to renew that, obviously. It does. I've kept my border promise. With who? Oh, I didn't expand near America. Okay, good. Ah, Lars has been promoted. Where's my title? Ah, there we are. Good, oh, I could have stolen astronomy. That's slightly annoying. But let's steal acoustics, that's also got a high value.
Welcome to the Renaissance.
Okay. We'll move the spy, I think, because the tech having been stolen, Boudica will, let's go do this lumber mill. We'll realise that she's being spied on, and we'll, so she might move a spy to her own capital. And also I think it should be a bit easier to steal from somebody else. So let's go to Washington. Size 20 must be generating a fair amount of research. Right. Okay, see the road. So this road's nearly done. No, I'm not going to spy on you anymore. So I could actually have got Astro 2 turns earlier had I just stolen it, but it seems a bit risky because I don't know that she's got it. It's quite predictable that she'll get acoustics because she's got a unique building over here. But I don't really know how the AI decides which it is. It's worth keeping the low value techs open because that will increase the rate at which we can steal techs. So we can steal lots of cheap techs, 1, 2, 3 turns. So that should allow us to do that, but although we will obviously need to clear them eventually. Right, so... Well, having just said we could do a bit more culture, I could probably build this. Yeah, we need to get the... the Colosseum's up. We're quite low on happiness now. We've got plenty of gold though, so we can buy a resource. Let me just check where... Theodora, here we are. So that will... Okay, so that's quite soon, 5 turns. And we've generated quite a lot of research. I'm not sure whether it counts the fact that we stole acoustics as part of our research generation. But I'm hoping we'll get a pretty fair chunk of research out of that. But let's see, should we buy a resource? Why don't we try to make friends with Washington? We are in some sense trying to have a Carolium rush. So this entire game up until now, and for quite a while, is trying to get to rifling as quickly as possible. And a question there is whether we should go to scientific theory for public schools. And I think obviously that's not going to be right. We want to go straight to rifling. Then we'll go to scientific theory. Yeah, so we will then need to pick up all the techs in the bottom of the tree. Education is a very important tech in pretty much any sort of game. Apart from, unless you're doing a very early rush, you're doing a chivalry, like Mongols, doing a chivalry rush, then you won't need it. But for any other purpose, you need tech, and so you must get the universities up as soon as you can. And for naval maps, obviously, you need to get astronomy pretty early, so you can find the other civs, then you can trade them, steal all their techs and so on. So yeah, that's that. Okay, I've done the university here, so we can put some people into it, please. That was very easy, and I'll just take this guy out. We'll get him back quite soon. And what should we make? Let's see. Stable, garden, amphitheater, shrine. Should the amphitheaters everywhere? Yeah, why not? Oh, what's happened? Okay. I just, there doesn't seem to be all that much I want to build, really. I could do with some pikes, actually, but, we'll do the amphitheaters, a bit more culture, so we can get through rationalism. It's not a bad thing at all. Pick up a cultural city-state would be nice, but have we even met any cultural city? We've got Monaco. They want us to connect dyes. We're never going to win that cultural race. Florence also cultured. They want me to build Petra, which I can't possibly do. Because I don't have any desert. There presumably isn't much desert on the map, since it's a cult map. Are these the neutral? And Monaco is friendly. They're already allied with Byzantium. I'd rather not piss Byzantium off. If we could get dyes, that would be good, though. And we might be able to buy them. And we're going to need some more happiness anyway. But we can't, because we've only got one. That's annoying. We can buy a crab from Washington, probably. Which we'll have to do. The other thing is we could... No, we don't really want to... We get mercantile city-state in, but we've lost the rep that we got from them by connection to some other resource. And we will eventually generate a great admiral, but not for a while. And so if we had 1,000 gold, we'd probably be able we would be able to pick them up. I'll just move them. No, that wasn't what I wanted. Right, mercantile city state. It would be quite nice to get this because they're mercantile friendly. I'd need 80. So yeah, if we could get 1,000 gold, we would be able to do that. Or the other thing is, of course, we could give them a great person if we had a great person. But I'm not sure we're going to do that. I mean, we'll get a great scientist fairly soon, but I don't think we're going to want to give him away. So we'll continue down here, get astronomy. And then we need to build a caravel, of course. I'll probably stop building the amphitheater.
Is the following trade of interest to you?
Actually, no. I think I'd like to get your crab, if that's okay. There we go. Keep our happiness up. Yeah, well, someone's got fewer policies than us. I don't know what they're doing. Unmet player's got 14 policies already. I wonder if they're going for a cultural victory. Right. So we should probably mine that, shouldn't we? Go ahead. No, actually, we do that one. That doesn't make any difference. Right. I think possibly it might be time to discover the iron. I know I want to keep these low value techs open, so you could potentially steal navigation or architecture. How's our spy doing? That's two turns to establish a surveillance. So I could leave these ones open, which are very cheap. I would do something like this. That might keep my... tech satisfactory. Now I think we should find the iron. Really is rather late for that. Okay, so... Oh, but we want to start building a caravel. Or buy a caravel. Can we buy a caravel? Yes. We'll add caravel to the Q. you as well. Not again, yes. Oh, I've got two triremes I could upgrade, haven't I? I've forgotten that. That was a bit silly. I've forgotten that these things upgraded to caravels now. So I didn't really need to buy one. And we don't need to. Okay, so we won't make one of those, that was a mistake. We'll just upgrade those ones, which you can do quite easily. Oh, I'll get actually, can I upgrade this one? No. Okay, so I'll get two caravels, I'll upgrade that one. And this one, I'll have to wait until the actually coast expands over there. Can't bother to set it round. Oh, that's fine. So, we'll need a little bit more gold to upgrade that, but not too much. Right. I think we should just go over here and continue mining. Now, how much gold do I need for this upgrade? 160. I think I'll just wait a couple of turns until I've got that gold. Ooh! No, I can get round, can't I? Because I can go east. That'll be, yeah, of course I can, so I've got the other ship round. So, yeah, the caravels aren't in quite the best places. In fact, I should have bought that one there, shouldn't I? Oh, well. Doesn't matter very much, you can just mine that. Okay, so everyone's building a university. Well, everyone's got a university or they're building one. And get the Colosseum, Circus Maximus, all that good stuff. Okay, discovered some iron. Washington's plotting against Boudicca. Well, I think we'll certainly tell Boudicca about that. Discuss.
You are all die, Hui.
Share intrigue with Boudicca. Okay. I quite like to keep her on side. So, let's see. Yeah, they don't like us because they caught us spying. Right. And where's the iron? Where's the iron? Okay, so we'll definitely get that mined. And fortunately, we have a worker in place ready to do that. So, just quickly use it. Right, then. Let's go towards metal casting, shall we, get the workshops. We'll mine that. And how's this spy going to... 5 turns to steal a tech, that's quite fast. So that's fine. Good! Right. We'll go over here. Oh! Didn't realize it was on the turn button. But it should be fine. Go engineering. But so we're getting through these techs in one turn, which is quite nice. It was a bit of a pity that we haven't got a mission to discover the techs, because we're going through techs very quickly now. Oh, I've met Wittenberg. They seek investors. Okay, what's going on with the religion, by the way? I should have thought that they've... Ah, great scientist. So you get the first great scientist pretty quickly. What am I doing? Faith. What's going on with the faith? That's what I want to know. Religion overview. Too late to create Pantheon. Yep. So, the Celts have founded Confucianism, which is unusual. Somebody must have beaten them to Christianity. And the Byzantines have also not managed to found Christianity. But the Celts and the Byzantines have both founded a religion, which is fairly usual, and we're trying to find out what their beliefs are. So they founded Confucianism and Hinduism, is that right? So the follower beliefs for Hinduism are the world wants to provide extra faith, which is not very useful, and the extra cut from the hermitage, which is not very useful either. Oh, and they've got the extra belief, haven't they? Plus 2 production from the specialists is quite nice, actually. But the pagodas we would like. So we'd quite like to get Confucianism. Not that we've got any faith, as we said, so... yeah. Quite to get Christianity, really. But I don't know where that is. Okay. So over there, and I should be able to buy this other caravel now, shouldn't I? You upgrade your caravel, there we go. That's great. Cheers production. Right. Finish the amphitheatre. Okay, garden barracks, walls. Barracks, I think, probably. Ah, now, should I settle this great scientist, or should I save him? I think it's certainly going to be best to save him. The only advantage of settling the first one is that it does help you to clear up the early techs, but you want to save them until you reach your peak tech and then burn them, and that way you get about 6,000 beakers out of them. I could only work the academy for about 160 turns now, usefully, because I'll want to finish all my tech by turn 290. And the yield from it is only 6 going up to 8 multiplied by the steam multiplier, which is no more than 2. So it probably comes up about 15, so 15 turns, 160 turns, 15 per turn would be 2,400. So it's nowhere near the amount of tech you get from burning it. You do have to pay them, of course, but I've actually got pretty nice gold per turn. Oh, we should build the National Treasury at some point, shouldn't we? Okay. Wittenberg, wherever they are. How did I meet Wittenberg anyway? Oh, Washington's at war with Boudicca, that's good. We are still not anywhere near the point at which we want to start a war, because we're really low on military techs. Once we get that iron dug up. How many iron have we got there? It's only 2. We might need some more iron, because we want to upgrade these warriors. I mean, we'll upgrade them straight through to muskets, but... we'll need the iron to take them through. Actually, that's okay, because we can upgrade 2 and then upgrade another 2, can't we? Yeah, that should be fine. Okay, so, I'm going to go this way. Or am I going to get blocked in? It's not completely clear. Let's go and have a look. Okay. Oh, has that research agreement matured yet? Oh, I forgot. I should have loaned up techs there. Open borders. Yeah, that's fine. And I got some completely random tech, which is a bit annoying. Well, I've got physics, not bad. Alright. So So, yeah, I mean, I got the whole of physics from that research agreement, which is pretty decent. So, where are we going now? Should we go straight towards gunpowder? No, I think we should go to printing press for the theatre. Yeah, let's do that. Do it like that. Right. So, stable, garden, barracks, workshop. Let's do the workshops. Right, and let's check out all the cities. That's fine. Could work this amphitheatre, actually. Get these science policies going. I mean, it's not as if I need the buzz or anything else. So over here, I think I'll rotate that one. So we should do something over there, shouldn't we? Definitely. Over here. Oh, well, I finished the university. Should have done that earlier. Never mind. And over here, we're still within the university. And these ones are obviously right. We should probably take the farm over there, though. Although, once we get the university, we're going to need to... because we're going to get this university, we'd really like to have to get to size 9, but I think we're just going to have to take someone off something. That'll be alright. Because I'd like to carry on working all these tiles once I've got the university. We'll grow 1, so that person can go somewhere. But, yeah, then we'll need to grow back one of the other people. That's all fine. Oh, we should renew the research agreement then. And presumably the Declaration of Friendship as well. Is that not expired? Yes, there we go.
Melima.
Good. And... oh, I'm going off gold. Yeah, we better do that. How much do I need? 250, so I need another 70. So... take... yeah, let's just give it a 4 copper turn.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα Θεσσαλωτρίας ομιλίας. Με δείξας.
Okay. Research agreement. There we go. Okay, that's all fine. We should get some more gold quite soon because we'll be able to sell those things. And we should do something over there, probably a farm. We'll get these mined eventually, but still trying to grow our cities. Right, okay, I can finally move off to try to find what's on the rest of the board. We could take Washington's borders and go and scout over here, really, couldn't we? We'll see what we can see from the boats. Right, what are you doing? Oh yes, I know what you're doing. Yeah, we'll just get all these mines up. Choose production, finish Colosseum, markets everywhere. I'll have all in the harbour, but let's see the market first. Farm. Much over there. Yeah, I'm not optimistic about being able to get around there, but we'll see. I was hoping I'd be able to go around the south of that ice flow. I'm trying to discover the southwest passage, as it were.
Is the following trade of interest to you?
Actually, let's just swap borders. I'll see if I can get a scout out or something. Thank you. Oh, I can steal another technology. I say, this is a good thing about... So we can only steal steel, but that's fine. Slightly odd that we can only steal steel. Why has he not discovered chivalry and machinery? Anyway, we'll take the free steel. Okay, so yeah, let's do the Sex Maximus here. Ooh, Notre Dame. I doubt we'll get it, but let's go for it. What is the tech for Notre Dame then? Oh, it's physics, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, everyone else must have been at physics ages ago, but we'll still go for it. Because we'd feel pretty silly if we didn't build it. And so it doesn't go. Right, carry on mining these. I doubt I can work all these mines, but I might as well build them. Oh, there's something over here, isn't there? City-state. Poseidon, hello. We're not the first person to meet them. Yeah. So we can actually sail around that, but then we can't go any further. So we could actually take a scout round and then go across the island, but... let's go back. And continue over here, see what we see. Now we're in the Vatican City, I've got another 4 faith. I'm at 8 faith now. I can no longer found a Fantheon. Or I can save it to generate great people in the industrial era. Which we should get to fairly soon, actually. The industrial era, I mean. So, we do want to give some thought to how we're going to win this game. Whether we're going to win this game. The start is a pretty generic start. We've obviously not used any of our unique units or unique ability, because that doesn't really apply. We're at least putting up some gold here. I'd quite like to meet some of the Sips, though. Anyway. I might as well go around this way, mightn't I? There's much advantage to seeing all that ice, but... yeah, so we want to meet some of the Sips, because the sail was surplus salt. Oh, that sounds like Askia. Hello.
Aigati Askia Songai.
Oh, yeah, my salt is annoying. Amma bay kulkan dirbe kubay zarira kula saburiga masite tabasi mat. Okay, somebody must want salt. Wouldn't actually be possible to drop a city there. Nowhere else but there. I might want to do something about that at some point. Oh, have we got this? I haven't got the iron yet. Can we finish it? No. Okay, we'll get that next turn. Right, university's done. We're going to want the observatory, obviously. So, do I want to keep that? But let's take that away and do that. There we go. Observatory. Yeah, I'll just go straight in for that. Oh, there's a riverside hill. We should get that mine, farmed rather. Do I want that? Rather than that, I've got my need a bit low on food. Let's go and do that. Of course, I could take the wheat back, couldn't I? That's a thought. Yeah, maybe we want to do that because I do think that we. Where's it? Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Right. Yeah, let's take off the wheat. Can we finish that farm? Don't want to be there. Farm. Where are you? There you go. Irrigates. There we are. Thank you. So, yeah, we'll do that one. But not this one. And... yeah, we'll just do this. That's fine. And then we'll give this to the wheat so that it can actually grow a bit. So... yeah, we'll take that instead of that. There we go. And then we'll get the deer next. And then we'll have plus 6, so a bit more decent growth. Right. So we find. That's barbarian. Oh, it's Dido.
Pourquoi kanani eta tala mem la katana aman.
Ah, you want my salt,
excellent.
We'll take your silver, I think, because that sounds like a plan.
Ershan shamazan.
What sort of this is? And
bal.
I'll just.
Halak.
Sorry, we'll just sell you our borders. Because I don't know where you are, so I don't know where we're on your borders yet.
Well,
I know where your capital is, of course, because we... oh, my goodness. Yeah, Dido's a long way away, so... we don't need to worry about that. Okay, we'll get shot by the barbarian, but who's this? Song guy, yeah. Okay. Song guy's quite close, actually. Okay. Oh, I forgot to move the spy! That was a bit careless of me. I should have moved the spy after we stole that steel from Washington. Oh well. Hope for the best. Yeah, okay. I mean, he's been promoted 3 times. It would be kind of annoying if Washington kills him, though. Because he's been promoted 3 times. But we're stealing the tech quite quickly, and Washington hasn't popped up to tell us we shouldn't spy on him, so... that might work. Okay, so... I can build the sex mechanism here, there's no reason to build it in the capital, is there? And... yeah, I'm not particularly urgent to build any of those things. And... we can actually take that person off and put him in the workshop. Just a little bit more... production. Yeah, I've got quite a lot of production there. So that's fine, and say we can work this workshop when we grow. Which will be quite soon. Might as well go and do the mine. That's you, barbarian didn't shoot me. Maybe shot Dido. It's quite lucky we can get round the south of the city-state.
Yep.
We'll take a research agreement from you. We want to be as friends with everyone, really. Apart from Washington, because we're going to want to kill him. That's not very surprising. I mean, turn 136 is kind of late for it to go anyway. Slightly odd that Boudica wants to be our friend, considering that that's his research agreement.
Do what all the guy hui.
Okay, we'll give it to the gold.
That's fine. Not even
Glistia
Igi.
So, I think we're about 5 and 155.
God, how can he eat no?
Oh, I don't know if she's done the research room.
Do what all the die, hui.
Okay, good. Yeah. I don't think we'll be able to pick up Dido because we only just met her. So there we are. They've shared intrigue. So they like us because we shared intrigue. So you're getting a negative thing from the spy being caught, but positive thing from sharing intrigue. She's become friends with them, which is good because it adds to our our great person generation. We get 10% for each decoration of friendship. So we want as many as possible. There we go, I finished on some. Sistine Chapel? No, I didn't see. Right. So we've got a whole bunch of things over here. I suppose we could do the forge, couldn't we? Garden, opera house. Workshop. No, let's do the workshop. That's the first thing to do, definitely. Okay. I assist, we need to go and do that. Something up. Oh, and we can upgrade a couple of warriors. Bonk. And this is one. Oh, I'm going off gold. Okay, well, we'll do that next turn. No, two turns. Right. Okay, I think that's going to be it for this video.